Hi guys, I'm Sean, this is Alyssa, this is Gus, and this is Internet Rabbit Hole Daily! And we are back with a reaction to an artist.
Emiway!
That's
my
right.
My boy!
Now, you know what, guys?
Emiway!
This is the challenge as reactors here. Now, I saw this video come out, what was it, like 3 days ago? I could have reacted to it like 2 hours after it came out, but I'm such a nice guy that I waited for this gal here because she's digging Emiway. So we're about to react to his new song, Ring Ring, featuring Meme Machine. Let's get right into it. Apparently not actually his last name. I thought it was.
It's a stage name?
Yeah. Sounds cool, ready?
What is this? A platter?
Ooh. Fancy. I don't know. It looks like a napkin.
Is it like a bandana or something? It's a mask.
Ab ring ring kare mera phone. Yeah. Main puchu kaun? Shorty boli, it's been so long. Yeah.
This isn't Emiway. Is this the other person?
Ab ring ring kare mera phone. Yeah.
I think this is Emiway.
It's been so long.
Really? Yeah.
Meet me alone.
Oh no.
Told you.
Wow.
I know, my man.
Wow, you're good. I wasn't sure.
Okay. And it's interesting because it's like slow-mo and it's like,
wow, look at
me
that.
A little bit tired, but it's
well,
okay.
Well, try not to fall asleep now.
I'm living in my zone. Sex nahi pyar chahiye mujhe dega kaun tere liye feel khatam hua na I'm gone chahiye koi jo mujhe bataye right wrong studio mein hogi abhi making it songs filhal main to khud se
nice rhyming
kaun hai wo ruka hu main why you taking long so why you taking long please come and address me hot na phone yes I'm waiting for you text me I just need your love so come and bless me tu agar aisa to fir I feel I'm feeling empty.
That's why I get senti in my songs lately.
Sentimental.
Oh, did he? Okay. Sometimes every so often we do notice a couple of spelling errors with the subtitles, but that's okay.
No, he's just shortening the word. Come on. My friends and I would abbreviate like so many things when we were kids. So I'm just used to that. Even instead of like the word water, which is like a two-syllable word, we'd be like, want some what?
You're
thirsty? Want some what?
I'm cringing on the inside. I love that part.
Yeah.
Ring.
Oh,
that's the other guy though.
Well, yeah, we saw him.
I know. I'm just reminding myself. So this is Meme Machine.
Not that confusing. There's two people.
All right, okay. Just stop it.
Are singing the song. Wait, why is the sound not working now?
Meet me alone. Ab ring ring kare mera phone.
There's a Buddha there.
Main puchu kaun?
I have like three Buddhas.
Holy,
little
it's
statues.
Been so long. Yeah. Meet me alone.
Akela mehsoos tera pyar kaam nahi aaya shak kiya mujh pe hamesha kaancha
pa what is going on here?
Ooh, I love those ladies.
Agar main tujhe rulaya maine baya pura fir bhi adhura lag raha tha rishta ye isliye maine khatam kar diya pura kisa ye
oh wow there's more
chahta hu ab tu bhi kar le decide
yaar
nahi chalega agar pyar lage one side kaun mera hissa hai janta
and they're all just following him
I'm feeling empty
yeah what I gauged from that scene in the lyrics was he used to be a bit of a playboy and now he's not so that's why he didn't go up and he was like hey yeah we can just dance
and here I thought he was maybe leading them to the bedroom right no. Fellas
no Emiway's he's got a deep soul he's not like that anymore okay
he's looking for that special someone
yeah see true love
feeling empty jo bhi hogi to bas teri kamti if you love me then come and tell me
now am I right that he doesn't have any glasses in his glasses this is the second time I've picked up on this now I think
that's you or people in the comments
no I've
that.
Picked up on this because the last one I'm like does he even have like are those just style glasses does he just put on the frames and someone was saying in the comments that they I think they thought it was because the lights reflect on it in like the music videos and stuff so I don't know maybe you guys can fill us in maybe he just likes the style His eyes are perfectly sharp
there should be no reflection on it if what you're saying
yeah there is no reflection so there's no glass in them from what I can tell anyways We'll just rewind just to just look at his glasses here while we see. Look at that. Those do not look like glasses that have glasses in them.
Oh, that's actually yeah, they totally don't.
I love this guy's chorus here. Shorty bully, it's been so long. Yeah, meet me alone. Ab ring ring kare
mera phone. Yeah, main pooch kaun. Shorty bully, she brought some phones. So
yeah, couple of what Samsungs there. Meet me alone. Ab ring ring kare mera phone. Yeah. Oh, look at the background. What is this? Is this like a pool?
It's a fountain. Yeah. In like a living room or something. That's cool.
Because that's how the rich live. They've got like, you know, fountains right in the living room there. So
sick beat, man.
Wow. Yeah, no, I really enjoyed that.
That was actually pretty good, yeah.
The thing you always know, like... There hasn't been an MOA track where I was like, didn't like it. He always has a good beat.
I want to listen to his other ones. I haven't been, I've been meaning to just like go and download his, especially even like the first one. Mm. It was just really fun and catchy. And I've been meaning to sort of.
The other thing that I would say too, and I think maybe this is one of the reasons you kind of gravitate a little bit towards MOA, is that there is that variety in the content in his music, in the different ways,
yeah, exactly,
in the different songs.
So much. Well, the one he was just like,
which is maybe why you don't like Krishna.
The one he was just like spitting out verses like Eminem, right?
Yeah,
and that's his name. His name is like Emiway. No.
Oh, okay.
Emiway was.
Okay, sorry, I didn't want to.
Krishna does talk fast too, but one of them, Emiway, was like.
Oh no! Apparently, he actually has a track about Eminem, so we probably are gonna have to check that out.
You know what I want to check out, because I've never seen heard the Eminem Kill Shot song.
Oh, okay.
Towards Machine Gun Kelly. Like, I've seen Machine Gun Kelly's thing in that, but I haven't seen all of the back and forth. Like, maybe there was just like one song per each where they kind of, it was a diss track, but that was like Eminem's main diss track. And surprisingly, it's crazy because Machine Gun Kelly totally switched genres now.
Oh, really?
You know, he's doing just like, what is he doing? Almost like punk or old school, not old school.
Oh, interesting.
Like 90s kind of.
He got tied up with that woman rock, and now he's totally like, changed his tune.
Well,
there.
That's what people are saying, but maybe he didn't want to do rap anymore. And, you know, he has a song with Halsey and it's not a rap song at all. It's like a... '90s kind of,
you know, I like Halsey
punk or something.
And actually, some of you guys down there, because you guys know that Alyssa isn't always the biggest fan of these rap battles. And someone actually weighed in the comments and they're like, "Yeah, but had you heard of Machine Gun Kelly before the Eminem beef?" And I actually had to think to myself, it's like, yeah, I sort of had heard his name, but I'd never actually tuned in until the Eminem beef started.
No, I didn't.
So it is a good way to shine a spotlight on yourself.
I from my knowledge, like, I strongly remember that I honestly. Just recently, almost within like the last month or two, had no idea that tweet that Machine Gun Kelly had done. And I didn't really know
the backstory,
the beef and stuff. And yeah. I didn't even really, I felt like I sort of saw so when I saw his diss track with the shovel, I didn't even know it was about Eminem.
Oh, okay.
Like
he just thought he's making fun of a guy with a beard. You had no idea.
I didn't know about the whole beef and the story and the diss track. I was just like, oh, there's this guy with like blonde hair he's a rapper and this is a song that he wrote. Like, I didn't actually know. Just saying, maybe I'm living under a rock. But yeah, he was saying it actually, it took a toll on his career, the beef thing. It didn't make him... He was already big when it happened. He was talking about how, people are like, oh my God.
Well, Eminem, I know Machine Gun Kelly was big.
They're like, Eminem dissed him so hard that he changed genres and it impacted him quite negatively.
Oh my gosh.
Eminem did, just saying.
This is why we call it Internet Rabbit Hole Daily, because sometimes we get just a little bit sidetracked and go down a rabbit hole.
Anyways, words are less harmful than violence, but words can hurt feelings. But then again, freedom of speech, believe in that. But
so you're not sure where you stand on the whole beef issue. So we're going to have to check out this video you're talking about.
I guess I just like it to be a little bit more mysterious too. That's like kind of more fun about it too. Like, so when it's personal attacks and you fully say the person's name and everything, and you're like, hey man, I'm going to punch you.
She wasn't a big fan of the Femaway comment. So anyways, we'll just leave that for another time.
No, Femaway? What's that?
Anyways, not get into
What's Femaway?
It's what Krishna might have called Emiway, but that's okay. Let's not even worry about that.
Yeah, let's just change the mood. We have fun here. Let's go.
Oh.
Oh no.
All right, guys. So if you like what we did here today, we're going to ask you to click that subscribe button. Click the little bell icon. Choose all from the drop-down menu so you can get updated every time we upload a new video.
If you enjoyed this video, please let us know by clicking the thumbs up button. And like we've been telling you guys, leave a comment down below, please. We'd like to know what all of you little dainty, lovely souls think.
Oh, wait. Okay. Wait. Turn it off. This is Internet Rabbit Hole Daily signing off.
Bye, guys.
No, this is where the theme music goes. You're ruining the outro. Stop having fun. I'm not having fun.